Welcome to HSK 2 series. If you haven't watched our HSK 1 series and you would like to have a consistent learning process, please go to our HSK 1 series to enhance the effectiveness of your learning. Let's start lesson 1. Dialogue 1. I will read the dialogue 2 times. The first time I will read at a normal pace. The second time, I will read at a slower pace, so you can repeat after me. The first time,
我要去北京旅游，你觉得什么时候去最好？
九月去北京旅游最好。
为什么？
九月的北京天气不冷也不热。
The second time.Please repeat after me.
我要去北京旅游。你觉得什么时候去最好？九月去北京旅游最好。为什么？九月的北京天气不冷也不热。
Now, I would like to explain some terms to you. If you need the translation of the dialogue, please refer to the English version on the screen.
旅游，旅游
to travel.
觉得，觉得
，to think.
什么时候？什么时候
？When. Dialogue 2. The first time.
你喜欢什么运动？
我最喜欢踢足球。
下午我们一起去踢足球吧。
好啊。
The second time, please repeat after me.
你喜欢什么运动？
我最喜欢踢足球。
下午我们一起去踢足球吧。
好啊。
Now, I would like to explain some terms to you.
喜欢，喜欢。
To like.
踢踢
To kick.
足球足球
Football.
一起一起
Together.Dialogue 3. The first time.
我们要不要买几个新的椅子？
好啊，什么时候去买？
明天下午怎么样？
你明天几点能回来？
三点多。
The second time. Please repeat after me.
我们
要不要买几个新的椅子？好啊，什么时候去买？明天下午怎么样？你明天几点能回来？3点多。
Now, I would like to explain some terms to you. 新 new
椅子
chair. Dialogue 4, the first time.
桌子下面有个猫。那是我的猫，它叫花花，它很漂亮。
是啊，我觉得它的眼睛最漂亮。
它多大了？
6个多月。
The second time, please repeat after me.
桌子下面有个猫，那是我的猫，它叫花花，它很漂亮。是啊。我觉得他的眼睛最漂亮。他多大了？6个多月。
Now, I would like to explain some terms to you.
下面
under
漂亮
pretty
眼睛
eyes. From this slide onwards, we will learn some grammar points on this lesson. The first grammar point is the auxiliary verb, 要. When 要 is used before a verb, it indicates the desire to do something. Its negative form is 不想. For example, the positive sentence is 小王要 学习汉语. Xiaowang wants to learn Mandarin. The question sentence is 要不要?
你要不要学习汉语?
Do you want to learn Mandarin? The negative form uses 不想。我不想学习汉语。I don't want to learn Mandarin. The second grammar point is the adverb of degree, 最. It means being the first among things of the same kind or in a certain aspect. For example,
他
最漂亮。
She is the prettiest.
我最喜欢汉语。
I like Mandarin the most.
他的眼睛最大。
His eyes are the biggest. The third grammar point is about an expression of approximate numbers.
几
can indicate an indefinite number less than 10, followed by a measure word. For example,
几个人
means a number of people that is less than 10.
几本书
means a number of books that is less than 10.
多
can be used together with a numeral measure word phrase. When the number is less than 10, 多 should follow after the measure word. For example,
三个多星期
more than 3 weeks.
五年多
more than 5 years. When the number is an integer greater than 10,
多
is put before the measure word. In this case, 多 and 几 are interchangeable.
十几个月
or 十多个月 more than 10 months.
八十几个人
or
八十多个人
more than 80 people. Thank you for your watching. If you have any questions, please comment below. Hope you have fun learning Mandarin with us.